Images of space can be amazing, but have you ever wanted to make your very own? NASA's Astrophoto Challenge invites you to do just that. You can pick data from telescopes on Earth and in space, choose colors to apply, and produce your very own expression of the universe. For this winter's challenge, we take you into the iconic Eagle Nebula, where huge pillars of gas and dust are creating new stars, and the hottest massive stars are eroding away emerging areas of star formation. Have you seen the recent releases of the Pillars of Creation by NASA's James Webb Space Telescope? For the first time, we invite you to make your own version of the Webb infrared images and combine them with data from other telescopes. Would you like to create a wider view of the surrounding Eagle Nebula? You can choose among several data sets that provide a broader view of the star-forming region in X-ray, near-infrared, and far-infrared light. Do you want to include data of the Eagle Nebula from a telescope that you control? You can, with the Ground-Based Micro-Observatory Network. Choose colors and how they are represented in your images and combine them to create something truly unique.
Please make sure to share your image with us. Tell us about your creative choices. Why did you use the color schemes that you did? Were your choices scientific, artistic, or both?